After controversy about raising the pride flag at Fresno City Hall made national news, Fresno Mayor Jerry Dyer vetoed the resolution that made that move possible. Medeiros Babb joining us live from City Hall. And Medeiros, this veto giving the city manager the power once again to decide which flags are raised there.
That's right. The veto is for a resolution that gave the city council the authority to decide which flags flew right here at City Hall, and Dyer promising that he will work with city officials in the future to come up with a better plan.
For the first time, the pride flag flying high at City Hall.
The LGBTQ plus community should know that City Hall does stand with them. And again, I find it very unfortunate that there has been such a fiasco and debacle around, you know, simply raising the flag to show these members of our community that we love them and that we support them.
The road to get the flag on this flagpole was a bumpy one. At first, Mayor Jerry Dyer proposed a new free speech space to fly the LGBTQ pride flag, but changed his mind after hearing criticism from city officials and community members. Ultimately, the city council approved a resolution allowing for the city council to decide what flags are flown instead of the city manager. Council member Gary Bredefeld voted no, saying only government flags should be flown at City Hall.
A slippery slope. There'll be other flags that'll be flying. There will be division. There's already been division with this. So it's just a terrible policy.
On Saturday, Dyer vetoing the resolution, giving the power back to the city manager. However, he promised to work with the council on a ceremonial flag annual schedule for the year for both Eaton Plaza and City Hall. He listed 15 flag examples that could be flown under the new plan, including the Pride flag, Veterans flag, Armenian Genocide Remembrance flag, and Police Officer Memorial Week flag. Council President Luis Chavez says he's working with Dyer on the new resolution. He says if approved, anyone would be able to petition flags to be flown either at City Hall or an area created for free speech.
Once it's designated as free speech, then that does open the door for other organizations or entities to come and petition to fly their flag. But we got to keep in mind that the council member or the mayor or city manager would have to agree to sponsor that entity or organization.
The Pride flag is currently flying here at City Hall and will continue to do so until the end of the month. Reporting live from City Hall, Medeiros Babb, KC24, local news that matters.